this is only the third show of this tour. And I don't know about you guys, but I think this quite possibly could be the loudest crowd so far. Myself and the fellas, this was the first album in Backstreet Boy history that we had 100% creative control. So we finally got a chance to write about, sing about, whatever inspired us and meant something to us and means something to each and every one of you. Inspire us as well. So, it took us about a year to make this new album. And a year ago, we started making the album in London, England. We spent 3 weeks living in a house together, just us five. We didn't kill each other. And one of the first songs that came out of that writing session was a song myself, Howie, and Brian wrote. I hope you enjoy it. This is Breathe.